fucking appreciation goes out to everybody who bought them goddamn tickets. You bought all of them, you know. You bought all of them damn tickets. I just want to thank everybody once again for making this whole goddamn last bunch of fucking tours that we have done absolutely motherfucking successful, because you keep fucking coming to shows, and despite any of these goddamn experts that fucking have the mouth as big as a fucking magazine would read, man, you read a lot of magazines and you listen to a lot of mouths, and they done told you that all this heavy metal shit was dead, you know. Suck my fucking dick. Thank you very much. Next song, I want to put an exclamation point on this motherfucker. Look at here. All my friends, I've been watching you. It's good, but I want to see you fucking much, much more of you. And all them back there, all you bastards back there, look, that's prime. That's prime areas right there. And all my friends upstairs, don't bullshit me. Check this out. I want to see you banging your goddamn head like it's 1987. You understand me? That song is called Becoming. Thank y'all for listening to my drunk ass. Thank you. bullshit. No bullshit. Let's go, hold my eyes, it's 76.
We got rock!
that's everybody that kind of got fucked up by the system saying, you know you were wrong, any asshole, you know what I'm saying? Thank you. sleep and you're tired, huh? You are, you're tired, ain't you? Oh, man. You feel good? Y'all feel good? I know I feel better for some reason. I feel better than y'all, I can tell, man. I feel damn good. You okay? The next song. Fucking wait a minute. Listen up. This next goddamn song goes out to all the motherfuckers that always believe in the next record. Because listen up, this is the end of this tour right here. You hear me? This is the end of this tour. The live album and all this shit, it's all stopping after this next couple weeks. And I'm glad we got a chance to come here. I said that earlier. So we're going to take some time. And that always means that it's time, after that, to write and do another fucking record. You understand what I'm saying? So in the goddamn fine tradition of putting out the records, I'm going to be putting out for a fucking while here. There's no goddamn song, anti-MTV. We don't give a shit, really, about the radio unless the radio gives a fuck about us. Does that make sense to you? Does that make sense? It's called music, they ought to fucking play it, being, you know, this fucking entity of power, they ought to open up their goddamn minds a little bit, you know what I'm saying? But it's worked thus far, we got the best audience in the goddamn world, we know it, we don't need to get in. Unless it needs us, and I leave it like that, Benny Paul. This song is called Suicide Note Part 2, thank y'all very much. Thank you. Yeah. Josh Boys, the motherfucking Al Murray. And we only get a little bit of time with each other in a fucking certain number of months, and they give us what's called a year and a tour schedule. We get like one day, one goddamn day, and everybody comes up, make the fucking most of it. All right, can you hear me? This is motherfucking great, sir. This has got to be relentless. I want to see your ass in my fucking ass. Going in shit, not your hands. Your ass in the fucking air. Everybody. No bullshit, man. Damnation, come away. the stage. Once again, every night I know the deal is, they call it a curfew. Fuck it. I just got this badass DSI hat. I'm actually freaking out. Look here, is it cool if we play one more goddamn song? Can we get the hour on time?
Yeah.